The fermented moromi is placed into cloth bags, and the completed sake is separated from the remaining rice solids.